Hello, I'm Michele Grossi. We are in the Science Gate Week, and in particular in the Quantum Exhibition. Tomorrow I will be the speaker of this very important event, and I'm the coordinator of one of the competence centers within the CERN Quantum Technology Initiative. Tomorrow we have the opportunity to hear directly from scientists who really contributed to the advancement of science, in particular quantum science. We will have Nobel Prizes, we will have Emeritus Professor, and there is a great opportunity to hear from them, their contribution, their perspective, in particular a look into the future. At the same time, CERN is playing an important role for quantum technologies, and I will try to explain to you what will be the contribution of CERN in the field, from quantum sensing to quantum communication and algorithms. We'll also have Alan Aspect, Nobel Prize 2022. His extraordinary contribution to the advancement of quantum science really proved experimentally what was proven here from a researcher, a theorist, John Bell, 60 years ago, and we are actually celebrating also this. Wow, that's a hard question. So of course my answer is based on my interest, but I would say that we have open problem in the quantum field, but in general. And my desire is really that quantum technologies could help us to improve our understanding of the world. We have problem on the computational side where we don't understand exactly how to handle, generate, and analyze large amount of complex data. At the same time, we have also open problems on the theoretical side, so for example, confinement in quantum chromodynamics. And really, we think within the Quantum Technology Initiative to advance the research in quantum technologies so that we can encourage people to support this kind of revolution, and then we will use quantum technology to support also high-energy physics program and beyond.